It was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened.
So the legend goes.
Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
Oh, a little tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Another one?
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
Let's just get to the house, make sure nothing got damaged.
Dad, what's happening?
Bode. It's Bode. To the house, boys, now! Get to the house and stay there. I'm going for the truck.
But Dad!
Just do it, son!
Come on, Logan! What the hell is going on? This way, Logan! Climb over! Something's out here! Get inside! Talking about? What's Odin? Come on! This place isn't gonna take much more of that. We're not gonna die here. Come on! It's jammed! Okay! 3, 2, 1, push!
Roger, Mosley. Tracking weapon, dry fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger, we're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence. Payload, 10 meters. Begin rotate. 5 meters, payload. 2 meters. Zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract.
Copy, payload.
pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock. And you parked. Nice drive.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
Allende!
Holding lane. Repeat contact.
Houston, repeat! They're on the shuttle! There's an enemy foothold on Odin control!
We need to move it! Damn it, Odin control, we are taking fire! We can't let them take control of Odin.
Odin control! Federation forces are now crew module!
Baker, look out! There's more of them!
Odin payload 1, uploading. Targeting Los Angeles. Locked. San Diego? Locked. Phoenix. Locked. Targeting Houston. Locked. Targeting Miami. Locked. Estimated casualties. Over 27 million.
Odin's firing! They're uploading more targets to payloads 2, 3, and 4. Houston, what do we do?
Odin control. We have no choice. We're scuttling the station. I'm sorry, Mosley.
Copy, Houston. Baker, we need to move!
10 seconds. All crew, get to a secure area.
Storage is reinforced. Follow me.
In 3, 2, 1. Targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas main, how many degrees off access to destabilize it?
23 degrees port or aft, but remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. We'll dump that tub in the ocean.
top of the truck! We have to find him! Get across! Quick!
Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy.
Viking 6, you there? Ish. Logan.
Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Shit. Any survivors?
Negative.
Sorry I didn't wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Bad boy. Listen. Hey, Riley's got something. Grab your gear, let's move. Team 2, are you near our position?
Negative, we're outside. Your voice got something?
Riley does. We're checking it now.
Rush, we'll secure the exit. 2-1 out.
clear. Come on up.
It's close. Hey, take the door on the right.
Keep moving. Guess Riley was getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out here, boy. Let's head back and eat some real food.
6-1, get ready.
Just some local wildlife. We're good.
Check. We're moving up to RP Silver, copy.
Yeah, we'll join you. Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out.
Roger.
There she is. Looking like hell. Is still standing. Yo.
Sergeant.
Your area secure?
Just about. We need to sweep this side of the wall and we're good.
We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go!
More birds inbound!
This way. Riley!
Logan, grab a launcher! Take care of the birds, we'll cover you!
Easy, boy, easy! Riley, go!
You're on transport.
Roger, commandeering for transport.
Logan, you're on security in the back. Go find the old man. Dad!
I heard about the attack. You boys okay?
Always.
Walk with me.
Dad, they're executing civilians.
I know. Their recon teams round up scavengers, drifters, hoping to find a way into the city. It's how they took Dallas practically overnight.
So how can we help? Dad.
Listen, you boys, you're the only thing I've got left in this world.
Dad, listen.
But you're also the only ones I can trust.
Hey, look, whatever it is, Logan and I, we're ready.
You two are going to no man's land.
Wait, for real?
We've been on the defensive for far too long, so I'm sending you outside the wall. You'll link up with a recon team, gather any intel you can on the enemy, and get your asses back here.
So where in no man's land are we going?
Somewhere you know better than anyone. You're going home.
We call it no man's land. Span of destruction between LA and San Diego created when Odin was turned against us. The beaches and surf breaks of my own childhood were now mined and abandoned. Dad told us few men got to operate in no man's land. It was too dangerous, too unpredictable. If he was sending us out there, it must have been important to him. Still, I couldn't help but think this was another one of his tests, a lesson he was trying to teach us.
Looks like we're good. Beginning sector scan. Contact. Enemy patrol approaching from the west. Do not engage. Let him get closer. Get ready. Do it. It's a third group in 20 miles. Eyes peeled. Could be more of them.
So get that intel and get out fast.
Roger that.
Clear. Hey, check it out. Never thought I'd see this thing again.
Guess that means we should keep moving on.
Not like you remember it, huh? This place is depressing the hell out of me. Come on.
Watch your step.
Nice. the other one go. See if you can get his attention. There he is. I'll take this one. All right, Logan. Have Riley search the houses. We don't want any stragglers. Hang on. I got a sniper on the balcony. He's mine. Okay, take the guard first.
We're spotted! Take him out!
Have Riley search the houses. We don't want any stragglers. Hang on. I got a sniper on the balcony. He's mine. Okay, take the guard first.
One, we're getting reports of large enemy movement just ahead of you. If you hurry, you should be able to intercept them.
Roger that. Let's move. tracks are fresh. Looks like they went this way. Vehicle's incoming. Shift right. Easy, easy. Let him pass. Trailer. You see him? Zoom in. Let's see what's going on.
Well,
hey, you see that guy's mask?
So nice you could join us.
Rourke, what's the matter? You look like you've just seen a ghost. You won't get anything from me. Well, that's too bad then. Catching up to do.
Move everything to Firebase Charlie, including him. Operation Homecoming will proceed on schedule.
Firebase Charlie, Operation Homecoming.
Viking, what's your position? You boys better double time it or you'll get left behind.
Roger that, we're on our way. Marking the rally point now. Get Riley out of there. We'll regroup at the exit. Rally south through the rally point. Good kill. Good boy, Riley. Let's move. Stalker 6, we're headed to your position. Don't start the party without us.
Riley, slow down.
What's this dog up to?
Riley, heel!
Whoa, 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 slow down. Something isn't right. What's wrong, boy? Charlie, you want of yours?
Yeah, Ajax. All right, we don't have a lot of time. You can stick with us, but you do what I say when I say it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Enemy contact ahead.
Hang on. They're taking off. Right on schedule.
Emerged from the shadows and vanished into sunlight. Outside the wall, their reputation lingered over no man's land like a shroud of fear. A weapon far more effective than brass or steel. Merrick and Keegan, these were the men Dad had spoken of. The ghosts. And someone dared to go against them. They were headed to San Diego, Federation territory, to find their man Ajax. Ghosts. We'd only imagined them. Now, we were determined to be one of them.
Stand around. We need to get eyes on Ajax. Zoom in on the stadium for a closer look. Logan, try zooming in. Look around the press box. There, 12 o'clock. Zoom in. Right there, zoom in. That's him. That's our boy. Why do you think you're here?
Convoy incoming.
Grab that grenade launcher. Pick your shots carefully. Left will trigger him to detonate. Here they come. Tag the trucks. Jack, so our window's closed and fast. We'll hit him at home plate and work our way up from there.
Approaching gate.
Forever!
Ajax should be up here. Fingers on triggers. This should be where they're holding Ajax. Check it out with a remote sniper. Use the remote sniper. We'll breach on your shot. On you.
Clear left!
Group secure!
He's not here!
Where is he?
Where
did you take him?
Where is he? Where is he?
I don't know what he is.
Riley's got his scent.
Let's go.
No. You're no.
Use the remote sniper to clear those RPGs.
Lead us to Ajax.
Let's go! Reinforcements will be here any second!
Enemy patrols. Probably a dozen guys total.
We don't have time for this. Gas masks on.
Throw gas under the door.
Put some gas in there!
Logan, see if there's another entrance. I'll wait here for your signal.
Breach 5.
Riley, he found Ajax!
Ajax!
How is he?
It's bad.
Son of a bitch. Hang in there, Ajax. Hang in.
Rourke. It was Rourke. He's targeting. Look. The wall.
Come on, hang in there, Ajax.
He's gone.
Damn it.
Merrick, you gotta look at this.
Get him ready to move. It's a kill list. Rourke's targeting ghosts.
But who the hell is Rourke?
No time to explain, kid. We're coming in. We need to move. Keegan, bring him. We leave now. The boys did okay, but you need to get back to L.A. now.
Keep coming right now!
Logan, get him out with the remote sniper! Use the remote sniper! Those choppers are all right out of here. We'll take the one on the far side of the field. Take out those LMGs!
It's clear! Go, go, go!
Cover us!
Give us some cover and fire!
I've seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
advised. Friendlies are moving through the trenches toward drone control. Watch your fire.
Elias! Dad! Up the stairs! We need to make sure Dad got out! Here, see if you can move under this thing! Let's go, let's go! Shit, I can't get through! Just go upstairs and find Dad. I'll look for another way around.
Choice. There's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us. It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The U.S. sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize. To us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro, follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left leg, Elias, you're with me!
The other four summons, no settlement is all dead.
Roger that, Hero 7.
Overlord, pass me through to Ironheart.
Roger. 1-3, engage left. Gunner, we've got right.
Keep up with the team!
Oh, contact!
Firing.
Go loud!
breath.
Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city. It took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, but this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On you, guys. Like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down!
They spotted you!
Yeah, looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead. Shit, stay down! This will be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around. We'll take them out on your mark. Grab a gun off one of these guys. Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground. Just like old times, eh, Elias? The city's falling apart! We're losing our window fast! It looks like this is the only way to go! It's gonna break apart! Hold up. On your mark. Enemy helo! You ready? Multiple tangos! Open fire!
Like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Yeah.
Let's go!
Merrick, hold your fire! We're approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
Come down here! Behind that pillar! Nice of you to join us! We thought your luck had finally run out!
We're running down some fire!
We tracked El Margo to the hotel! He's still there!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.